Alright guys, what I think needs to be said in this video is, well, updates to games nowadays do not always guarantee the game is going to be good. Now, do I think updates and patches can be a good thing? Sometimes. You know, when they actually, patch things. But imagine releasing a patch for a game and the patch doesn't fix anything. So you guys can kind of see what I'm talking about here. Like, for example, in WWE 2K20, and yes, I hate the